shot of the evening. And green flags out, and we are underway. Bobby Norris, Brett Van Meter, and the lookout. Who's going to number one? It looks like car 71, Richard Raypaw, is in that number one position. Bobby Norris on the outside. Lookout, trouble in turn number four. What is, lookout, get the tow trucks out. Trouble in turn four. Flags out, and we are back underway with our Camaro Power Coating Pure Stock of the evening. Bobby Norris and Brett Van Meter going at it side by side. Look out, here comes Richard Raypaw back up, challenging for that number two position. Bobby Norris and that number one. Richard Raypaw looks like he's going to be challenging for that number one position as he comes around turns number two. Bobby Norris on the outside of him, Brett Van Meter, and Glenn Townsend. Lap number three. Richard Raypaw at that number one position, but look out, here comes Glenn Townsend right on his tail. Bobby Norris back to that number three position. Now lap number four, Richard Raypaw still our leader, followed by Glenn Townsend. And at number two, now Glenn Townsend's looking on the outside of car number 71, and he's challenging. Laps completed. Now our new leader, Glenn Townsend in the 01, Richard Raypaw in 2, Brett Van Meter in that number 3 car, 27th car, in the number 3 position. Now lap 6, 2 laps to go. Glenn Townsend still our leader. Richard Raypaw in number 2, Brett Van Meter in number 3. White flags out. Glenn Townsend still our leader. Richard Raypaw back to that number two. Brett Van Meter's trying to hang on to that number three position. And coming across to take the checkered flag is car number 01, Glenn Townsend.